Okay, now what is that I wanted to ask you all, my dear friends? Few small tiny questions I'm going to ask you. Do you know this is what? Do you know what is this? Yes, it is electric bulb, incandescent bulb. Who invented? Thomas Alva Edison invented. Yeah, that's nice. But there is a difference between this bulb to another bulb what I have here. That's called innovated bulb. You can see the difference between the both. I'm going to show you. So this one to here, another bulb I have here. So yeah, there are two bulbs now. Okay, this is Thomas Alva Edison invented bulb, okay, incandescent filament bulb, and this is innovated bulb. Now if you power up this bulb and you cannot touch it, it is so hot, you cannot, because most of the power what is going into the bulb is getting converted into heat energy. But only 5% of energy what is going into this incandescent bulb is getting converted as light energy. But however, you see this, I have a power connection here, 220 volt power connection. In this power connection, when the lamp is on, I can keep hold it for as much time as I want. So here it clearly indicates to all of you saying that it is innovated bulb where maximum energy is getting converted to only light rays, not to the heat rays. That's where I can hold it for as long as I want, no problem at all. So it clearly makes you understand the difference between the invention to the innovation. You understand, my dear friends? So you wanted to become an inventor or innovator? Oh, good. Yeah, you need to know the difference. Okay, invention to innovation. Inventors and innovators, both are equally important. Okay, because many innovations come from inventions. So a core invention can raise lot many more innovations.